What's up guys, it's boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey's World and welcome back to the Haunting of Hill Monastery. Today I am back at nighttime like I promised, and my first video where I explored this with Liano for the graphics at daytime, and now I'm back at night together with Ivy Crew. Links down below, subscribe to their channel so they will reach the 2.5k subscribers. Definitely check them out, they are from Crazy Explorations as well. Also check out Liano, who is a cameraman right now, to do my intro.
Yo!
Links down below as well, so smash a big ass like. Let's do this. Peace. Ivy Crew went his own way and we're gonna go our own way right now. So basically we're gonna split up right now. I don't know what they all gonna capture, so definitely check their video out. Gonna put their video link in the description as well. They will probably have different footage than us. Liano is gonna whip me right now. We two are gonna explore one part of the monastery and they're actually gonna explore Haunted Cross. I think I'm actually going to explore the rest of the monastery, but actually I'm going to explore the whole monastery, but we both going our own way. Alright fam, smash the like, let's do this right now. Oh yeah. Also check out part 1, description below. Don't forget to do that. Liano with his magic cross. Alright, look at the hallway. We actually saw some rooms previous time. That was basically pretty scary. And I think that one room was actually the WC. Yo, Liano, do you remember the WC? The creepy ass WC downstairs. You have to check it out first, I think.
Check it out, maybe is there a nun on the toilet?
Yeah.
With diary.
Imagine if a nun was there, actually.
That toilet was flipped out.
The basement. Nothing special inside the basement. But definitely, yeah, that freaky WC was actually pretty, pretty creepy as hell. No lie. I'm gonna show it to you right now again. For the second time, but now the difference is we are back at nighttime, like promised. Super dark. Creepy ass monastery of hell.
And with my huge light.
Yeah, your light is better than mine actually. Alright, where was the WC? I think it was this way.
Yes, there and on your left.
Okay. So I think there are also more people here. Oh no, it's my flashlight, I think. So the WC was here on the left, I think.
Yeah.
Here it is, look at the WC, the creepy ass WC. Yeah, but there's no nun on it, so. Let you go inside this room. From the WC. You taking pictures, seriously?
Yeah. Look. Ooh.
What's Liano! Did you saw this previous time?
What the hell?
I then saw this previous time.
We don't do this, the door was not open. This is one of the rooms that we not did.
Whoa! Look how many mattresses are here. Yo.
How many people
check this out?
Look.
So right now we discovered so way more things than actually the first time. That's always the same thing. We didn't come back to the sort of place. We always going to discover some more rooms.
This looks pretty new.
You think it's new? Not for sure. Fans, let me know in the comments below what you think about this. Liano says it looks new, but actually it looks new a little bit. I don't know. But yo, I think it was a storage room from old closets and stuff like that, like I see. Broken closet. And here's actually a television. Old school. You gonna call somebody?
No.
Oh, there they are, IFB crew. Which floor are you now at? What? Oh. Hey, more flashlights. Oh, there's some more people in there?
It's just the peeps from the outside.
Oh, yeah, definitely. So, which floor are you now at?
I'm following the attic.
The attic?
And Instagram.
Are you on the attic?
No,
Oh, okay. And you encounter some paranormal stuff or not?
What?
You encounter some paranormal activity or not?
Not really, no, just a big ass freaking spider.
A spider?
Yeah.
Haha, crazy.
It was paranormally big.
Maybe it was haunted, who knows? Maybe it was a demon spider or something.
I don't know, man, and next to the staircase it says 666 with an arrow upstairs.
Wow, I have to check it out then. Gotta come, let's go to the monastery. Let's have some spooky vibes.
See ya.
Yep, see ya.
You.
Alright, we're now going back to the monastery. So if you want to see those buildings right now, and in front of me, that you can't see right now, because, oh look, now we can't see. If you want to see those buildings, fam, check out the video description below. We're actually exploring this at daytime. And I explored those buildings as well. And we actually discovered some cool things there.
We did it at night time also, that day.
Yep, but I then recorded it because I was too scared. And now...
I can always have a McDo from you.
Yep.
You lost some...
yeah.
Someone to me.
We actually did the challenge. If I was getting scared, I have to pay his McDo. So...
The next McDo, he pays me.
Yep.
Don't forget it.
Of course you do. Alright, we're now going to the monastery, fam. And?
Your money...
And wallet.
Wallet, yeah.
We are now and we're going to the monastery itself. So, check out part 1, description below. If you haven't saw it already, definitely have. Smash a big ass like button on that video. So as this video right now. Alright, back to the monastery, looking to see. But yo, you can say what you want, but the Vika here is pretty creepy actually. It's more creepy than day,
it's
I mean at night.
It's a small way to go inside, yes? Uh-huh.
It's more creepy at night than a day actually.
Ooh.
What?
Ooh. It's not so big.
Look how small this freaky ass hallway is. Bro, this is crazy, huh? I think that was a door.
Or
I don't know. Oh! Where the heck is that bell coming from? There is also a clock
from
over
the church.
Here. Oh, it's a church bell.
On the market. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
You know, the three-tent church?
Uh-huh.
Hey, we don't did it here the last time we come.
I'm stuck, I think. Oh, yeah. Oh, look, hey. A crate.
We don't do this the last time.
What the hell is this? There's some better stuff inside, actually. You see? What the hell is that? I think clay.
No, it's from plants.
Plants?
The pot.
Oh, look at that, Liano. The room where we actually did a photo shoot here.
This is it?
Yep, this is the room.
This is it. Is it.
Look, this one. There's actually a very cool spot here.
What?
A wine bottle. Wine glass, I mean. What the hell?
Crystal. It's very expensive, I think. Look, you need some more wine.
Previous time this wasn't here.
No, this was not here.
Be quiet. Be quiet. I heard something.
You heard always something.
Yeah, I just literally heard some footsteps, I think. Okay, weird. What is that?
Yeah, touch it. Touch it.
Ah, that nasty, what the hell? It looks like...
That is
like
a cake.
A cake, ah, damn. Dude.
Damn.
A nasty, freaky old cake. This is actually a bit smelting, actually.
It smells like chocolate cake.
You can taste it.
I have hungry now, okay?
Really?
Yes. I have already hungry.
Look how creepy this dark room is here, fam. The big ass paint on the wall. It's like a landscape from Alaska or something, look.
Alaska. Best people.
People. You heard sometimes. I see. Most of the times you're actually struggling in your words.
This is tricky. Look, on every piece of beton, you see the crest.
Oh yeah, look at this one.
And the hooks
cross.
Where standing Maria.
Yeah. Look at the door. I freaking love those doors from monasteries, actually.
Almost very expensive.
It's pretty old. He's actually the big city.
Falling inside with the door.
But the paints are always some trees, like you can see. Many, many trees. And the ceiling are from bricks. That is actually expensive. Toilets. Right, and I guess we're going to the first floor now.
We are already on the first floor.
No, there's a main floor here.
She drinks caraffles here.
Oh, I want to show you, fans. What? See? Another cross.
The same more in the other rooms.
Uh-huh. Look, I'm gonna show you the cross from close by right now. In the middle garden. Check this cross. The cross of hell. It is actually super spooky to see that very giant cross here, actually. Damn. Yeah.
It's...
I don't know. It looks... It looks like something sinister. Straight from a horror movie or something. So, Liana just discovered that freaky sexy lingerie. I didn't know nuns wear things like that. Did you know that? Sexy nuns, maybe.
Oh, watch. For big people.
Oh, yeah. Especially big people with big tits.
Oh, I know. I understand how you do it on. This is the backside of the lingerie.
Uh-huh.
This is the front side. This.
Oh, yeah. Now it makes sense. Uh-huh. But I didn't know nuns were things like that, actually.
And it is from
which brand is it?
Valec. Oh, it's size.
The size is medium?
I don't know. In Europe 70B and in France 58.
Oh wow.
It's a small one.
So
I'm bigger.
You like nuns with sexy clothes, huh?
Yes. I have none on my leg.
Show me. You got it?
Yeah, I got.
You really love nuns, huh? Oh, look at the creepy ass nun on his neck. What the hell?
Yes, it's a part of it.
Beautiful, bro.
I don't my pants off, it's cold.
Yeah, indeed. It's literally winter right now. So, you have to take a pee right now, you said.
Yes, very
right.
Hard.
I'm gonna wait.
So,
here.
I go pee there and...
I'm gonna pee in the hallway.
Yes.
Maybe you should pee outside, I think.
Yes, I go outside pee.
Alright, so right now, Liana is going to take a pee right now in the garden. And I'm going to walk here alone right now a little bit in the hallways. Maybe I will hear something crazy right now, who knows. But yeah. Right, I'm not going to show you how Liana is going to pee. So, yeah, look at the freaky hallways, man. I remember when I was here actually on day. It was pretty creepy, man. Literally. It was creepy as hell. And I was here freaking alone. But this part of the building here actually goes in a square. You feel me? It's actually, yeah, a big ass monastery, pretty old. And if you want to know the history about the monastery, check out part 1. I actually put the history in the description below of that video. So if you want to know history, it's the moment to take your chance to watch and read the description from this video right now and check out part 1. There we find all the history. The freaky monastery was actually called this actually a monastery. It was actually a sort of abbey. So since the 18th century, it was an abbey. Since 1900s, it became a freaky monastery or something. So yeah, actually pretty interesting to know. So right now, I think Liana has just done a peeing or something, because he actually staying away for a long time. And I don't like you to be, oh, there he is, you. You are still with the crows in your hands?
Do it. I heard some.
What?
I heard.
You heard a whisper?
I. You heard that? That's not normal.
Can you hear somebody? Is that?
Dude,
that's crazy, man. It came from here, literally. Oh, shit. You heard whistles, yeah?
Whistles, yeah.
Yeah.
It came from there somewhere.
Other people and we communicate.
Oh, yeah, it was the other people?
Yeah.
Other people. Oh, man, I thought that something haunted. Dude.
I was pee and I heard something. Yes!
Oh. It was creepy. No, we heard people whistling and I was like...
Oh, yeah. Okay, then now it makes sense.
Yes, and I read my flashlight.
Honestly, we thought it was you guys whistling.
Yeah? It was not us.
So we thought it was you guys whistling, so we whistled back, but I guess it's other guys.
I think that the other guys, yeah.
Yeah, one with the hat.
First of all, I thought it was like, I don't know. Something unnatural, you know?
That basement is like infinite.
Listen, listen.
Okay. Actually funny. Did actually, yeah.
Maybe she can do also.
Oh yeah, man.
Leo.
Oh, Leo, yeah. Another cross.
What, the glass?
Yeah. Where is Jesus?
Because it's a nice glass. Take a picture.
I don't know. It was Jesus that was laying on the cross. Maybe it was Mario.
Maria!
Maria! Hey yo, I'm gonna check out the first floor.
My crush is.
Are you going to the first floor?
Yes, we go to the
Alright, let's go. Let's go to the first floor.
Bye bye, guys!
Bye bye!
Hey, hey!
Literally, man.
Don't forget!
Jesus. Yo, literally, those whistlings actually scared me a little bit right now because I really thought that was, I don't know, something. You're such a weirdo, man, you know that? Alright!
Let's.
Oh shit, my god, I just all fell down right now, literally.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, look.
Hey, that's the one that is in front side of the hall. Open it, open the proof. There is a text on it.
You
on the side. Not normal people. Yes, this is the one that is on the sofa. There.
Oh, was laying on the sofa first?
Yes, in the first video, I had it in my hands.
Oh, wow. Alright, the heck is now laying here.
And 3 weeks, it's moved from there to here.
That's crazy. Oh, wow, look at this. Syrup.
Hey, blood.
Oh, what the hell is this?
Oh, no, look.
Oh, there's that? What the hell is that?
Neurobion.
That's not blood, right?
No,
Guys, it literally looks
like... Yeah, it smells very... sad. Look, it smells.
It looks like a freaky... It looks like blood, but it isn't blood right now.
Smell.
Okay, actually, a little freaky.
That smell right now.
Jesus Christ, man.
Oh, look, the x-ray picture.
That x-ray.
But yo, you can smell it until here.
Smell the cross, bro.
Ah, do it away, the freaking cross smells like shit, literally. I never smelled something like that.
It smells... No, it's not the cross. You shit?
What?
Did you shit?
No! Look at the creepy-ass hallway from the first floor.
I leave the cross here and I set it under the bowl. Yo!
This is so amazing.
What? I have an ID, bro.
You have an ID?
Look, a spider.
Where?
Here.
Oh, there he is. Mr. Spidey Spidey. What's up? What's up, bro? Yo.
Spider-Man is also in the building.
Bro,
What are you doing?
Look, IFB.
Where is IFB? Okay. IFB crew! Let's dare and know where the heck you are right now. Which part of the building you are right now. Probably in the front of us. But I think they are actually on the main floor, so yeah. Yo, what the heck you are hanging here up? That's creepy, bro. You see this actually? Look, fams, this is actually pretty creepy. Hey! We should hang it here and maybe they're gonna see that they will think.
Yes!
Alright, so we actually gonna try a prank on them.
Don't forget, it's here.
Yeah,
it's not the first room. Scared.
So, fans, it's actually a pretty good idea. It's a good idea to actually scare them. They think you're scared.
I got it, a push.
Yeah,
look,
let's see, it's moving.
Look on the dark side. Very creepy. Okay.
Dude, put some more light on it. Look, guys. I think they were scared right now because they actually didn't know that it's hanging here right now. Oh, good idea, man. Alright. So, right now, not that much paranormal activity happened here right now.
IFB once
haunted. Maybe it will still happen.
Look, another painting. Yeah.
What?
Another painting of the building here.
Where?
Here? Hey, Nova, Julia!
Oh yeah, I showed this in part 1, fans.
She has this
like when it comes blue. And she was actually Polish, like you can see, Nova Julia, she was literally Polish.
Yes.
And this was probably her room right now. Maybe we're gonna find out some more names. From the nuns that lived here and slept here, actually.
The smells, or that little.
Oh, look! The name here is Bala René.
Belgian. Crazy names.
Huh?
René.
Yep.
Very creepy, the grass.
Super creepy to see this.
Yes, if you see it from here.
But they actually had very small rooms. I couldn't sleep inside a small room like this actually. Look at this, how small this room is.
This and it's stuck.
Huh? Oh, is that the crew here? Oh yeah. Yo, we can either go to there. We can either do the prank. We're gonna see if they have to check out this room in that hallway. Yes, you can't see. Just, yeah. It's ringing like crazy.
Yes,
yeah? That was China's fort! Where are they? Ooh!
This is the floor, the weeping floor.
Oh yeah, it's pretty weak. Are they here?
I don't know.
Let me
yes.
Oh! Shit!
Oh, my light is dying.
Really?
Yes, I changed my battery.
Light on me.
Look at this! I didn't saw this previous time right now, the freaking elevator. Looks like an elevator.
I never see this only in movies.
It looks like an elevator from Resident Evil. Go jump inside it.
Yeah, no way!
Oh, come on. Oh, so we meet up again for the third time?
Mm-hmm.
The third time you have to...
You pay McDo!
Pay some beer. Or okay. Vodka! Russian vodka!
Beers are... Yes. Beers are okay.
Yo, yeah. You have to check out this. We actually discovered something crazy on this floor right now.
Yeah?
Yeah. You have to
but
come with
this.
But
we go to the other side.
Okay, just hang on for a second because it's putting up our...
Alright, we're going to a higher level right now. And you definitely have to check out the hallway there, okay?
Alright.
It's creepy as hell.
Peace!
We'll check it out.
Okay.
See you guys.
Peace. Alright, Leonardo, let's go to our...
I have warm.
You have warm? Yo, dude, you have a very big ass jacket on, so...
Yo.
Yes, it's Leonardo.
Just one more question, guys.
Uh-huh.
Did you stop to think that you heard the clock,
yes.
Right?
Uh-huh.
When it was... What time? 9? 10? I don't know. But it came from in front of us.
and the church is behind us, and this is supposed to be abandoned. So how?
It was 9 o'clock.
Yeah, but why does the clock
wait.
Come in front of us when the church is behind us, and this monastery is supposed to
so
be abandoned?
So he said if not the clock was not by, from the church.
No, I mean the church. We were looking out on the courtyard. And the church bell came from in front of
yeah,
us.
Yeah, I actually heard that bell as well.
Yeah, but it came from in front of us and the church was behind us. Yeah.
Okay, there's now...
You guys are here. I'm standing on the stairs and I heard noises there.
Now, right now.
You really? You kidding
me? Yes, I'm not afraid.
But you, what you actually, what you are saying right now is actually pretty strange.
It's not
strange.
It's not the other guys.
I really have no clue.
Whistle.
Another whistle. But look.
No. Whistle.
Oh.
It's not so loud.
You don't have to do it loud. Trust me.
It's not
I heard people whistling close by.
Uh-huh.
And we went to check it out, nobody was there.
Kidding me? So
I'm
the whistles we heard
to
was not from them. Something.
I think so, but maybe they just
from other people, but
maybe
I think
they
that
just
French people not can whistle.
Okay, there's actually
but the clock is really mm-hmm.
yeah. But there is no clock here.
No.
I don't know if there's a
we were over there, where we shine through the window. We heard the clock around here.
Going at 9.
So we were at the other side.
Uh-huh.
And we heard it from this side.
And we heard it from
but the church was behind us.
Oh, look, guys. You can see the church from here right now?
Yeah.
That's actually the church, but the problem is they actually heard the freaking bell.
Came
we
from
we
over
heard,
here, so
yeah,
I
we heard
think
the
maybe
bells
this
over here.
Yes. The last time we come here, we did a search for the bells, and we don't find anything.
So we have to check
the bells
out
are
together
where,
right now.
Where did it came from?
Upstairs?
I don't know.
I mean, it came from in this monastery somewhere, but this is supposed to be a balance. So who is ringing this bell?
Can you push the red button?
It's pretty strange.
Look, the lights are standing on off.
It's pretty strange, actually.
Yeah.
But creepy at the same time.
We were looking at the courtyard and we heard like the bell going and I was like,
lights.
Why does it sound there? I mean, and he said like
yeah,
he's ringing the bell.
I mean, it's a man.
It's strange. So, you know, we're gonna stick together right now. We're gonna search for the bells.
The bells are there, but we don't find them the last time.
Yeah, but why they are working inside the band?
We can look for it now.
What is that? Oh, stickers from Ivy Crew, nice. Promotional.
Yeah. And why here?
Look at this. Stickers.
This hallway, you can see it all the way.
You know what? I'm gonna search for the freaking bell towers.
Yeah, let's go.
The bell tower. Because I literally don't have.
First, you gotta show me what's
you know?
A ring. That
you know? A ring for sex.
Guys, I actually heard the bells as well, but I've thought it came from a church.
Tell me what's so scary on this right side first.
You must check it out.
But we were gonna sit together and look for the bells.
Yeah.
No, you first go check it out and then you go look on the bells.
So now to the left, at the end of the hallway, go to the left.
Alright.
And then walk straight. At the first hallway left, you will see something creepy as hell.
Yeah.
No. The other one, yeah. Enjoy. It's prisons.
Over there.
Oh.
Yeah, that's the cross day.
Yeah. Literally.
We thought you will be scared or something, but you.
We're
ain't.
Not. We seriously ain't that easy scared.
All right, we could
you
try.
Don't see it. You don't see it.
We actually gave it a try. We actually gave it a try. So.
Got dragged to the ground by a demon hand. So.
Oh yeah.
I'm not even.
What?
Yeah.
We were attacked by a demon.
I don't know, man. We were like, we heard noises behind us. It was at the park. We heard noises behind us. We saw shadows in front of us. And we just started running. And I was like really creepy fast.
Crazy mind.
I passed by everyone. And all of a sudden, I feel something grabbing my leg. And it tears me to the ground.
What the hell?
Oh, man.
I literally never was attacked by a freaking demon.
And it was the same night that the other people coming with us had scratches on their backs and stuff.
I think all the people are gone.
I mean, another friend of me who was along at the park, he had a shirt, a sweater, and he had my zipped hoodie on.
Uh-huh.
And afterwards, when we were out of the factory, he was like, I'm feeling something to my back. And we checked out, we lifted the hoodie, the sweater, and the shirt.
Uh-huh.
And he had like 5 scratches all over his back.
What?
That was a bell from the church.
I didn't hear anything.
I smell that little bottle again. If you walk here in the hallway, I smell the shit from our...
I literally have goosebumps right now.
Yeah.
But I think the bells are upstairs.
I really think we need to
go. The bells must be on the second floor, probably.
Yeah, but I think it's maybe on the other staircase, because that looked like a more square one. That looks like it's leading to it.
You must smell on that little piece of red on the brown paper.
Okay.
Go and smell.
Interesting, actually.
Thanks.
We broke that bottle.
Yeah.
And the smell that becomes out of the bottle smells like the rest dead.
I literally don't trust you right now.
Yeah.
Oh! Something literally touched my freaking leg.
Smell something.
No. You must smell that.
Fast, please, you can see something happen when it comes blue.
Smells like beef.
Yo, this attic is creepy as hell, literally.
Are we on the attic?
We did it last time and we don't go to there. Just now, bro?
No.
Look.
Holes in the ground, man.
Yes, but this is very...
Yeah, you can do it.
Strong. This is strong. These are... 8.
I don't like this, man. You can go.
Bro.
Go for it.
My white S 100 kilo.
Yo. Come on, man.
Hey. Bro. What? Oh, there's actually a seat there.
Dude.
Yeah?
We found an X-ray photo.
Yeah, we have found it as well.
Yeah, but what is on it?
I don't know.
Like an arm or something.
It looks like a prosthetic.
Yeah, with like
really?
A metal plate. And
yeah, there's even a screw going through there.
What the hell? What the heck is that laying inside the monastery?
Look, there's a screw.
So strange.
The bones.
I got a picture.
What? His flashlight just has died.
Look. There's a screw through the bone.
Yeah.
See? Oh, wow. Yeah, indeed.
Here too.
But it's prosthetics, definitely.
What is it? I don't know what it
it's
is.
It's a hip bone.
Yeah.
It's like a thigh.
Oh, alright.
So, like, this is like the hip. And that's like the thigh and the leg.
Uh-huh. That's the leg.
Yo, there's actually the attic. But we have to be very careful now because of this. You see,
yeah,
there's actually
like
holes in the ground.
Half of the building is like this.
Mm-hmm. Come.
And look out for nails.
Yeah, the nails are actually pretty dangerous. Oh, I actually hurt my foot for about multiple times.
Yeah.
Because I walked on some nails. Literally. Okay, my little flashlight is dying right now. I can't see anything right now anymore. What the hell? Who the hell is that? Who was that?
Liano?
Someone literally just whistled right now.
Yeah, it was Liano.
Liano, is that you?
Yes, that's me.
The whistle? Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
But it came from there.
That side of the building here is pretty new. Yes. Watch out.
It's
so
damn
nail.
Alright. I fall on the ground
here. I'm not
really scared of falling, but I just don't want to step my foot into a nail, you know.
Just walking.
Literally, I hate to walk on this right now.
You're gonna get
blood in your car.
You know, literally doing some crazy ass stuff.
Oh, no blood in my car.
So
No, the hell not.
I'm trying not to step on the nail.
You have to do it very carefully.
Look, that side of the building is pretty new here.
So what's over there then?
What is that?
What is that? Card of Trivial Pursuit, the game.
What I see, Rick?
Red.
It's just lying around here.
I literally don't trust to walk on this, actually.
Yeah, I don't
it's dangerous.
Know, maybe on the other side. I think the staircase we were at...
Oh, shit.
The staircase we were at before we came over here, I think that's the staircase that leads to the bell, because it seemed like a square...
Who knows?
Square hall.
Guys.
What is it here?
I smell fires.
You smell fire?
I've smelled it before.
Okay, and now literally smells fire, legit.
Whoa, shot. Always... have the paint of Matthijs.
Expensive.
Look. There is another site. There are the bells, I know.
Yeah, but I think it's the staircase we were about to go up.
No. There is not another site. See?
Oh, there is just a hole.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's just a hole.
All right. Right now, I just changed some batteries, so you fams can see way more right now. This, what a huge ass difference. I have to walk with this again. I don't like that.
Cool. Yeah. Welcome.
Yeah, but this is not safe. You're
solid.
I'm even longer than I like it. Wow, which area is this here right now?
Urbex area.
Whoa, so
well,
that's...
I don't have something to write, but I will...
Everybody that visits this monastery, their name and actually on the walls.
Give it... We have graphics on the wall.
Look at this.
This is my first pack I placed.
Oh, we are here.
It's too expensive
for
my name.
Nice.
Not red, if it blue, no black. Yes. All the names are in
white, so I put my tag. I take my rule.
I will draw my rule.
Yo guys,
yeah.
I literally smell fire from here right now.
Yeah, I smelled fire about like 10 minutes ago too.
Where
did
the
iPhone?
Strange.
Yeah.
Where are
we going? Shoot. Maybe along with Giannos track?
Yeah, sure. No, basically above Giannos.
I think we should write as a aesthetics world.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Put my name on the walls.
Yeah, well, we put all three of our tags together, man.
Yeah.
Yana Photographics! Savage boy! Okay, right now, we are still Alec and yo, this is creepy ass hair. Look!
The bells?
No. There was a cat running here. A cat, a freaky cat.
Well,
I saw
last time that we come here, there was also a cat.
Oh shit, that's
what
dangerous.
Is this on your head?
That's...
Move on.
Yo, that's dangerous here, man. Look at this.
Spotlight.
Maybe you should try the whistle. No whistles anymore.
I think it's even creepier that there's like a random chair in here.
So weird. Super weird. I literally saw a pretty kitty here right now. Literally. No lie.
it's for wash.
You saw a kitty.
Yeah.
Last time you come.
Oh, no. No. But how can she?
So also the kitty. The kitty sleeps in the box. I think.
I swear I saw the kitty, man. But I don't know which hack she is going.
On the roof, maybe.
She definitely ran away.
But where are the freaking bells, man?
I don't know. I don't think we're gonna find the bells.
Look. I think the kitty is sleeping here.
I don't
the
know.
The crack of Bolidina. We are in French. Yeah.
Yep. This most actually located in the French region, like I said in part 1. Alright, so no bells. No bells. That is that.
I think I knew where to find them, though.
We come from here, right?
You just walked inside a circle right now. Literally. But...
I smell it.
It still smells like shit here.
Alright, I go back to downstairs right now.
I think... Look, that smell, man.
What?
I think I have an idea on where to find the belt.
Yeah, where?
Maybe.
Maybe she are in the toilet. No, it's a part of it.
Why should be the bells in the toilet, man?
Wait, where did we came from? We came from over here, right?
Uh-huh. Came from here.
Okay, wait. This way. I think I know.
I think they're gone.
Yeah, I think
the creepy ones cross.
I think we're the only ones here now. So if we hear something now, I don't think it's gonna be somebody else.
Probably.
By then.
Hope so. I'm glad they were actually Uberexers, not dangerous people like junkies, you know?
Yeah.
And mafiosi.
Can you imagine?
Right, so we're now back. The first floor. And the second floor was the attic, like you saw.
Where did we come from?
The stairs are here? Or no? Wait, I don't know. I think you're lost.
Look,
oh yeah, the stairs are here.
I think maybe if you go up here, because this looks like...
But this goes, to the attic.
Also?
Yep, also.
But...
No bells at all.
Nothing?
No, no bells at all.
Maybe on the other side of the building then?
Oh wait, was this the first floor? No way. Okay, so this is the first floor right now. That was the second floor, and the other floor we saw was actually that was actually the attic. Right, I think I'm actually done right now with exploring this.
The sticker one, I have big blue hands.
But I think I'm done right now, bro. I think I'm gonna quit because my video will be too long right now, but it doesn't matter. It was crazy.
We found the tower. You found the tower?
No. Okay, hold on guys, I'm not gonna end the video yet, because they actually found the tower,
and
I want to see the tower, didn't they? Are you kidding me guys?
Where are you guys?
Up here. You can see the tower that walks over there, so we need to find a way to get there.
Where is the tower?
Come.
Where is it?
Over there. Oh,
shit. Let's get out of here.
Maybe the only way...
I can see it.
Look,
you see that staircase? That tower over there? That's where the bell is.
But where is the other side of
the... Yep, that's the bell, but we are how to get there.
Yeah, well, that's what we need to find now. So I suggest we go downstairs to that place and see if we can find a
way. No, there is the door.
Huh?
I mean, we need to find a way.
So we're going back to the main floor?
Where are you going? Are
you going?
Downstairs.
We're going to the main floor?
We're going to the main floor, go to the...
Well, we don't see that way.
Alright, I go to the main floor right now.
Wait.
Here is another room.
Did we see it?
I think this is the... only way.
I really don't have a clue how to get to the freaky tower. Bell tower, actually. Too. Oh, creepy ass place. Yo.
I don't do it.
I think the only way is to get to the main floor,
yeah,
get to
outside.
That side of the building and get upstairs there.
Yeah, how? If you go outside, we can see if we can find
it's
an
entrance somewhere. Alright,
so fam, I will see you back at the main floor. So IFB crew will not give up to find a tower, but I'm gonna give it up right now because we literally are searching for minutes and minutes to find the freaking bell tower, and we cannot find a way, actually some stairs that goes to the freaking bell tower. So, but yo, if you enjoyed this exploration, smash a big ass like. Check out IFB crew, links down below. Check out Leona for the graphics that is hidden away. Also, description below. check him out, follow him, support him right now. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I, like I promised in part one, I will come back at night. Well, this is it right now for nighttime exploration. Not that much paranormal activity happened, but yo, what they actually said about the freaky bells creeps me out a little bit, so yeah. And I'm glad I did it for you, fam. And I really hope you enjoyed it, so please, if you saw or heard anything in the background, let me know in the comments below. I really appreciate it. Alright, guys, thanks for being part of this adventure. I can see you another one. Have a nice day. Peace.